How to tag everyone in Facebook group not working. Hey guys, let's get started. First of all, let us head to Facebook and open the app. Now go to your profile and there you will see the option called groups. Click on it. Now you can select on any of the group that you want to comment or message on and click on write message. When you write @, it should give you this option of everyone. But if you cannot see this option, what you have to do is take a screenshot of that page. Once you do so, you have to go back to your settings. Thereby, you should see the options of help and support. Click on that and click on report a problem. Now click on OK and then again click on report a problem. After that, go on continue to report a problem. It will then create a report. Click on do not include in report. Once you get this page, you can even upload the screenshot that you had taken before. After that, in this box, you need to specify that you are not able to tag everyone in the post or the group. So that's it for today. For more such content, do not forget to hit the like and subscribe button.